Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Pool of Radiance. Today, more kobolds. Swell apparently also doesn't have enough money to pay for the boat ride. Take me out east. Devon, I think you have all of our money. Yes. We will stay. And this of course also means that we have another screaming horde of kobolds. We're gonna have to fight through, because of course we will. Just the most obnoxious thing. Go ahead and just save here. Yeah. Like, this is just so dumb. So dumb. Like, okay, I'll give him this fight once, right? But every time we come up here, like, come on. Because this means, like, we're gonna have to fight this on the way out as well. It's just terrible. I mean, I suppose I could just fireball him. But they're getting pretty well spread out, it looks like. Eh, oh. Oh, we don't have our spells back! Really? Really? You're gonna fucking pull that shit? Let's go ahead and nope out of that. I know I rested last time. Fucking game. I'm just not in the mood for this shit. Alright, we cannot get to Curse of the Azure Bonds soon enough. So I just clicked Restore Spells. Devon. Yeah, no fireballs, that's fucking great. Maybe we can go back and chill out with the nomads. We will enter. These guys were friendly. Such as in camp. And memorize all the spells that we should have, but we don't because fucking I have no idea why. Alright, memorize. Yeah, Rove has like nothing. Oh my lord. Sneaking Cloud, couple fireballs. Old Leaf, how are you looking? You're good. Alright, just rest. Yeah, I have no idea. Like, it's just. No rhyme or reason for when it actually stores our shit and will restore it properly and when it doesn't. Unless it like only... No, I was gonna say it only restores maybe like during the same play session, but that's not true because I restored them at least theoretically last time. So I don't know. Video games. Screaming kobolds. Alright. Prime that fucking fireball. Here we go. Oh, and it of course will only make it to here. It's just terrible. I'm just flipping on quick combat for everybody. And we can let the violence go. There we go. And we'll just see what happens, I guess. Christ, that fight just pisses me off so much. Okay, the larger entrance. We do not want to leave. We do, however, want to save. We do not want to quit the DOS. All right. I'm thankful that the AI, at least when you have your party in quick combat, doesn't use spells. That would just be horrible. A net entangles us. Oh, you poor souls. Kobolds against this party in close quarters, that is not a winning combo for them. I was gonna say, I have to make sure everybody's using the proper weapons again, because the game favors ranged weapons here a little bit. Maybe just a little bit too much. You can just... appear and help hack through the crowd a little bit. What I need, is Brunhilde to just take a step forward and cut through, like, half of these things. But I think Swell will also be able to do so, assuming he can hit, which he did reasonably well. Rove looked busy. I could sleep him, but I don't think it's worth a spell in this fight, if I'm being honest. Come up here. Come down here. Do the sweep! Wow. Good job, Brunhilde. You hit two of them. Swell's got more kills than you. That is, like, supreme disappointment. Talk about a fucking shameful display. Trying to redeem herself. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay, so the king fled at the end of the last combat up here. Kobold seemed to boil up from nowhere. Alright. How's that working for him? You just step here. Chunk, you have 8 movement. Chunk's, I think, a little maybe over encumbered here. Gonna have to look at that. Killing machine though he is. Yeah, we're saving our spells for the fight with the king because for all I know, they've got more trolls. And trolls scare the shit out of me. Nice. There we go. Not too bad. Okay, do nothing. I just want to get here and save again. Okay, I'm gonna flip search on. Oh, secret door. You reach the king's quarters and confront his guards. Yeah, see? More fucking trolls. And friggin' boars. I don't know if there's a king in there. I don't see a king. I see a lot of trolls. Trolls and boars all wedged in, which is actually probably a good place for them to be, because they're fireball bait and the kobolds are blocking them in. I might risk fireballing Brunhilde. If either of my arcanes, I was gonna say, could actually, you know, act here, that would be wonderful. I'm gonna probably have Devon drop a stinking cloud. We'll see how this thins the herd. Brunhilde's got a lot of hit points. We're gonna center this on everybody. 25 damage. Please make your save, Brunhilde. Please, Brunhilde. Brunhilde, of course, failed it. Trolls are fine, though. Naturally. Devon, just come up here and get in on that. Lob a magic missile at this fucking thing. Magic missile is such a good spell. Holy shit. So is Brunhilde. Her prowess is legend. Chunk's gonna eat an attack here. Ow. It's okay, he's got hit points. We're gonna kill this king if the game gives me the option to do so. The fucker is, like, marked for death. Yeah, how's that working out for you, you little shits? Rove, look busy. Look menacing with your smurf skin. Wow, these things are fighting to the death. Alright. Good XP. Nobody's really near leveling that isn't, like, already maxed. Alright, anything good here? Not really. Money? Not really. Okay, I'm gonna save. Brunhilde is in pretty rough shape. Gold leaf. cures going on her. By some, I mean like all of them. There we go. Grinhild is feeling better now. Bash the door. The king, panicked, has fallen into his own spiked pit and died. Well, good. That saves me having to kill his shitty little ass. Oh, there's a bunch of goodies here, I think, and we just got a shitload of XP. I might be able to actually look on the map. Can I click on it? Shows events. Not shown. No. Dang it, I wish it would show, unless... Journals? No, that's just gonna be general stuff. Oh well. Gold leaf detect magic. What do we got? 50,000 copper pieces. That's funny. Alright, what kind of goodies? A couple mage scrolls. And, I mean, the mirror and the brooch are probably worth some money, but everything else is just absolute garbage. Alright. Got some good XP out of that. You see a brass bottle jammed into a crack. What do you do? Well, pull it out. As you pull, the stopper comes loose. Oh, and a Freedy. Samira Wall, you are not my master. Are you perchance vampires? We are not vampires. Fools! Something summoned me only when... And then we gain 666 XP. And we now have an Afridi bottle, which Swell is in charge of, because he's the only one in this party that I would trust not to use it for evil. Goldleaf probably wouldn't. Swell definitely wouldn't. Okay, so this is a secret, but it's kind of a pointless one. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Saving like crazy here. Oh, there's more secrets. A ruined ballista lies here. Alright. Oh, I wonder if you could, like, destroy these before the fight, and if you did, if it would, like, protect you from, like, that damage that they deal to us. You're in a crude barracks. On one wall is a crude map. You record it in your journal under entry 28. I assume this is just gonna be a legit map. It is, in fact, a legit map. I don't know what it is a map of. Maybe... I think it's a map leading towards the Nomad Camp. That's what it looks like. You hear muffled sounds and turn to investigate. In this room is a young woman in barbarian finery. She drops a kobold. She was strangling when she sees you. I'm Princess Fatima, she continues. You record it in your journal under entry 16. Alright. Told in a proud and haughty voice. I am a princess of a tribe of nomads to the northwest. My father is an old fool. He wanted me to marry King Al-Rasad to cement an alliance. I had more important things to do. Then he tied me down to an aging monarch. When I marry, it shall be to someone who has the same taste of adventure and the same skill with a sword. Well, father was insistent, his suspects supported him, so I left to seek my fortune. Kobolds had been raiding our tents upon occasion, so I headed this way. If I could end the threat, then I'd have more leverage with my tribe. However, two nights ago, I was ambushed by these worms, knocked out and bound up. I finally got myself untied a little while ago and was working my way out of these caves when you showed up. She offers to join our band. No. So I shall cut my own way out. Good hunting. She leaves. I have no desire to have any AI companions in my party. This is a prison cell. Broken bindings and six dead kobolds are strewn on the floor. Apparently she's a badass, though. Okay. Crude tables littered with bones fill this room. All right. So we found their mess hall. I have a feeling that taking care of that king was all we needed to do. And like, we're basically done here now. Still gotta paint the map. Mow the lawn. Get every square that we can. I do have to say that like, coming to this from a pile of mine tailings, I have no idea what that is, but okay. Kobold approaches Ray, waving a white flag. It bows and says, you're quite dangerous. We will pay for a truce. Sure. I have to escort you to our treasure. What do you do? Nah, I don't trust you. Retreats, then strikes the wall. The roof collapses. You little fucker. More kobolds. Oh, man. You guys are getting fireballed. I have no patience for this shit, and Devon's got an itchy fireball in finger. Assuming the party gets to act. Well, realistically, we're probably gonna cut through so many of these things. Well, maybe not. Maybe people are gonna suck the worst of butts and instead just flail about in affection. Oh, okay, Brunhilde happened. We'll violence our way through this in a adventurely fashion, I suppose. Devon, come up here. God almighty, you guys, how are you, like, failboating so hard on hitting these things? They're AC3! Even Rove can hit them! Mother of God! There we go. Christ on a cracker. I got nothing. Yeah, I don't for a second believe that kobold was going to do anything except to lead us into some horrific trap, the likes of which I don't particularly want to experience. There was something on the ground here. I think it said something about bones, maybe. But yeah, anyways, I like the maps in this, that they don't necessarily use all the squares of the grid. Like, that's one thing where, like, compared to, like, say, Might and Magic 2, or, like, Bard's Tale, where they made sure to, like, have every part of the map as somewhere you can get. This is very, like, no, this is actually, like, a cave. You can't get everywhere here. It winds. There are dead ends. And I dig that. Oh, is this gonna be the other entrance, maybe? Swell falls into a pool of water. Some items were lost. Oh, that worries me. Thus far, it's not looking like anything particularly important. If it's just like money, I don't give a shit, truth be told. It doesn't look like we've really lost anything of any importance. Okay, so I'm not too worried about that. You want to leave? Yes, please. Please, yes. You find two caves. Nope, we're done. And now we have a kobold fight. Oh, we don't have a kobold fight. Finally, we're done. Oh, we surprised a group of merchants. Parley! They greet you. Yada, yada, yada. Leave. Take the boat. Always nighttime. Without fail. Was this a inn? Or is this a tavern? Notices for teachers and students are... Oh, this is the training hall. Never mind. Do not care. Yeah, I know we could go in there and get stuff, but it's nighttime, so we really can't. Alright, camp. Rest. Alright, look at that. I even managed to do it in the right amount of time. And there, we're healed. Okay, let's see what kind of goodies we get for clearing out this kobold. Fucking, it automatically moves your, like, facing when you come in here. It drives me nuts. I hate it when games do that. The clerk speaks, this loss of the kobold forces will be a major blow to the enemy. Here is your reward. 1,000 XP, very nice. Chunk is slowly crawling towards the level. Swell and Brunhilde are, like, Swell's, like, maybe halfway towards the next one. 25 gems. Devon, you're fine. Chunk, yeah, Chunk's movement is fine. I don't know why he was so slow before. I don't know. I blame kobold-related chicanery. Reward for books, maps, and tomes, and the source of the river's pollution, and end it. A tribe of lizardmen is preparing to join the enemy. Oh, really? Tribe of lizardmen, huh? I have no idea where they are. Let's see. I actually think this is as good a place as any to call it. And I think next time we're going to go out and probably roam around the countryside. I know where that, like, Zhentil Keep or whatever it is. There's, like, that Zhentarim base. I kind of want to go there and cause trouble just to kind of see what they've got, like, weapon-wise. Like, whether or not there's something we can actually deal with. But we also have the library to deal with as well. We might focus on that. I don't know. I'll think about it. Regardless, I hope y'all enjoyed yourselves, and I will see you all next time where an adventure continues. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.